I'm Zach Monson here with Stingray Paws Play, the 2018 Billboard Awards red carpet. As you can see, surrounded by media, surrounded by photographers, the A-list of music is about to come down any second, so let's go. We're here with Luis Fonsi. You know, Despacito, 5 billion views. If one person watched that video back to back, it would take them 38,000 years to get to that number. What does that stat mean to you?
That was like intense. Just
38,000 years.
Did you figure that out yourself?
It's math, bro.
You are amazing, bro. Listen, much respect to you. That, I mean, it's just crazy. 5 billion views. I still don't really like comprehend. Like, you know what I mean? Just the big of it all, that just, it's incredible. I don't believe it, you know? Like, I really, honestly, I wanted to get, like, to 1 million views the first day. That was, like, to me, that was, like, ooh, I'm winning. Yeah. And we got, like, a bunch the first day.
So when you write more music, how do you move forward and try to top that? Or do you try to top that?
No, you don't. You just move on. You know what I mean? It's like, we did it. It's amazing. It's a record. Yeah. But you got to do music just to do music, not
Absolutely.
To break records, so.
Stingray music. I've talked before.
How did you go from the Cash Me Outside girl to here? What was the toughest part to break into music for you?
Getting everyone, I mean, it wasn't really hard, but it just seemed like it was going to be a really big deal. Getting people to understand my story.
Yeah.
And people still don't understand it.
So what about your story don't people understand?
First of all, I don't beat my mother.
Okay, good.
Never did. And I'm not evil. I mean, I am, but I'm not.
You're the cool kind of evil, I get it. So up for the same award as Cardi B, as Nicki Minaj, what makes you worthy, in your eyes, to be in that same category?
I am the first, or the, right now, the first 15-year-old artist, rap artist, to get 3 songs on a Billboard. Period. Like, right there.
We're here with Jesse McCarty. You've come a long way from Beautiful Soul.
Yeah.
You know, and you've released your great new single.
Thanks.
And you did a remix from Tepno, who's a dear friend of mine.
No kidding.
So how did you discover Tepno? How did that come about?
Actually, just sort of sifting through remixes and stuff and, like, just production in general. I was, like, looking for somebody who I thought would be good to sort of kind of remix the record. And I came across, like, all of his stuff, and I was like, wow, this guy's really good. And so that's kind of how it happened. I'm actually supposed to chat with him tomorrow. We're doing like a Twitter chat or something to support the record.
Excellent.
But yeah,
he's a great guy, a brilliant producer. I'm really happy to see that you're working with Canadian talent and getting that kind of stuff done. With all of the artists performing tonight and up for an award, which artist would you guys most like to cover?
Ooh, that's
I'm gonna say Janet Jackson.
Yeah, Janet's a good
Okay, so clearly I heard you weren't fully familiar with the Janet albums. Which song would you like?
We're going to do Scream.
Scream. Yeah. So the Janet-Michael collaboration. It's a little bit of a scary song. What about that song draws you to it?
The expensive video when I was about 9 years old. I was like, what is happening in space?
Terrifying.
Did they actually shoot it in space? I'm not sure.
It's actually in space. It's on the Russian space station, actually.
So when we first started as a band, we always said we wanted to be the first band to play on the moon. So hopefully we could cover that song on the moon.
With Janet.
You've got time to do it. So what's new? What are you doing next?
Yeah, so I mean, I just released my first project earlier this year. It's self-entitled Camp 30. But my next project, I just got a new deal that's on the table. Yes. Excited about that.
Absolutely.
And we're getting ready. We're working on new music. So just look out.
Any cool collaborations that we can look forward to?
Cool collaborations. Oh, I got a record. I got a lot of records with a lot of people, but I don't know what's going to actually be on the project. So I don't want to just throw that out.
What can you hint at us that might potentially be coming?
It
was a clue, my friend.
Baby, I'm worth it. Ooh, baby, I'm worth it.
Okay, it's not a bad clue.
I'm worth it. Okay,
that's a good clue. Who are you looking to work with next?
You know, my new single, my current single is with Demi Lovato, and that's doing amazing. It got up to like a billion views in 3 months, so it's not too shabby.
You're doing good, my friend.
And I just try to surround myself with great people and write great songs and just, you know, go with the flow.
Well, you're doing just that, man. We're very, very proud of you. All
Thank
the
you.
Best to you and all your success.